Yo everybody, welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Magic the Gathering Arena. Let's do some Angel. I don't know why I decided to go with this first. I really should do Mutant Bug deck or Green deck. Or make a new deck, but was it? Not the season. The thing should be Swift in Swoon. I can't remember. Set. Rotation, whatever word, should be happening soon, so. Hello. I was debating which one to put out, but I guess this way is better. Okay, didn't expect another Evolving Wilds. Don't like how I'm up against blue. They always tend to scare me. Ooh, triple color. I think Evolving Wilds next hurt. Well, if I don't necessarily need to do Evolving Wilds right away. I'm thinking, like, I could put a normal land down and play this, or upgrade this. I don't know, it depends all on what we get, of course. We'll do that. I am worried, but I feel like I need to. It's gonna get countered. Oh! You control. Okay, it's just reading that again. It's like, does it say anything about copying thing that isn't? Now what? I picked the wrong one to sacrifice. Whoops. However, we did get something nice to help. Target non-legendary. Yeah, I picked the wrong one, I think. Oh. Good game. That's annoying. Not too sure what I could have done there. Well, obviously pick the right thing to block. To kill. That would have potentially helped, but I'm not 100% sure. We'll do one more. Because that went so quick. That's so poorly. it's fine, however. It would have been interesting to see what I could have done if I didn't die right away. Well, the bright side is I have enough for Rampage. Which is always good to see. The issue with this is it'll only get to each end step. Although getting you out will help a lot. Get rid of you. I think they got mana screwed, which is interesting. Getting rid of them stops them from piling more counters on, and it also is harder to pull back from the library. No lock. It's quite alright, because now I can get you out. I might use this on him next turn, because it'll also exile them. Which will prevent them from just coming back right away. If they attack, I might double block even. So then it dies, and then they might, you know, spend more time on it. Like, spending another turn summoning it, and whatnot. That's a bit too much. I think I will use this just to, you know, stop one of these. I think I'll candle trap the other one. So then that doesn't get, you know, stupid strong. Speaking of, the Righteous Valkyrie is getting nice and big. Man, they are taking their time thinking. Ah, crap. Could go badly. That. That sucks. I would have laughed so much if that was another, actually need for this? If my next card was another Rampage. As it stands, things aren't looking too good. Because at least if I had another Rampage, I could start sacrificing people a bit more. Probably have something to remove it, or they know they will. Okay, I can get you out. Yeah, I can get both out. Cool. Boom. And boom. That has definitely shored up the defenses. Oh, smart. Nice. That's annoying. Yes! Ah, that was a neat thing to tap with borrowed time. I like that. Either way, thank you all for watching. I'll catch you in the next episode. Goodbye.